The prime factorization of 3430 is to do prime factorization. First, we should frame it in this way. See, that is 3430. Okay, next. For this number, the last digit is 0, so we take 5 here. The first number is 3, 3 smaller than 5, so we take two numbers, that is 34. Whenever we take two numbers, compulsory we should put 0. But 0 at the start does not count, so no need to write 0 at the start. So here we have 34. A number close to 34 in 5 table is 5, 6, 30. 34 minus 34, 4 carried forward, making it 43. A number close to 43 in 5 table is 5, 8, 40. 43 minus 40 is 3, 3 carried forward, making it 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now for this number, the last digit is 6, which is even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. The other number 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now for this number, last digit is 3, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 4 plus 3. We get 10. Is 10 divisible by 3? No. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. The last digit is neither 0 nor 5. So this number is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 in this way. 343 by 7. 7 ones. Here we have 34. A number close to 34 in 7 table is 7 fours 28. 34 minus 28 is 6. 6 carried forward, making it 63. When do we get 63 in 7 table? 7 nines 63. So yes, this number is divisible by 7. So 7 here, and here we write this number, that is 49. Okay, next. Here we have 49. Always remember, 7 square 49, 7 into 7, 49. So here 7, 7, 7 times is 49. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 ones 7. We got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 3430 is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2. Into 7, into 7, into 7. This is the prime factorization of 3430. This also called as product of prime numbers of 3430. Am I clear?